windpipe just made contact with.
This just doesn't seem fair anymore when someone like Roadblock just a scoop just drops straight on top of Roadblock. Now what? Steps over the top rope.
Oh, we've seen this maneuver. Oh, he calls that the dead end. And you know what? It was for Lash LaRue.
I don't blame him at all. Lash LaRue barely moving as the Roadblock with the dead end. The backflip from the apron over the top into the splash on LaRue, and that is it.
What an impressive showing. It is our big 400-plus pounder here on Saturday night. There it is, using that top rope to spring back in, and then all of the weight landing down with a thud across this young man. Easy win for Roadblock and a dead end for Lash LaRue.
Lee Marshall is standing by.